welcome to Wild About Pets. Each week we get to talk about different types of animals. The first week we talked about dogs. The second week you guys got to meet all the different cats that the admin team has. And now this week we're talking about small pets, pets that you may have in a cage at home. So let me help you. Want to talk about the pet that you have?
Oh, hi guys. So I got a hamster named Chubbs. So he's like this. He's really smart. He's a great old hamster. He can really dig with his claws because he's a really good digger.
Good job.
And he's a dwarf gray hamster.
A gray dwarf hamster, that's right. And two of the other pets we have at home are guinea pigs. We have guinea pigs. This is Lady.
This is Benny.
All right, and one thing about guinea pigs is they can actually live for up to 10 years, and they also need vitamin C because they don't produce it themselves. Do you have any facts about guinea pigs, Chase?
Fun fact, guinea pigs have an odd number of toes.
Benny the guinea has 4 toes on each front foot and 3 toes on each hind foot. How many toes does Benny the guinea have? Pause the video to work it out.
We actually have a special guest who's going to talk about one of the small, maybe not so small pets that she has at home.
Hi guys! Well, we are so excited to be guests on Miss Jackson's show today. So today, I have a friend. This is Cabbage. She is a Flemish giant rabbit. She is quite heavy. She weighs almost 11 pounds. She's about 10 and a half pounds right now. And she is a baby, so she is 6-month-old rabbit. You probably couldn't tell that she's a baby because she's a pretty big girl. Cabbage is a doe, which means she's a female, and you can kind of tell she's got like this little, it almost looks like fat, like her this little layer of skin and fat and fur right under her chin. That is something that's unique to the female bunnies, and it's called a dewlap. And the purpose of it is actually to keep their babies warm. So if she had a whole litter of babies, she would put them underneath her fur right there to kind of keep them warm and protected. Because remember, these bunnies originated in countries that get very cold.
And there you have it, another episode of Wild About Pets with Mrs. Jackson. Be sure to share your videos and pictures on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter with the hashtag RCSSLTinyPet to be featured on our school page. I want to give a special thanks to Chase and Kenzie, and also Ms. Holman. Thank you so much for sharing Cabbage, and thank you for flying in.